Hello, welcome to the old phone channel. If your device is displaying downloading, do not turn off target. It means it is in download mode. Download mode is used by Samsung technicians to diagnose and repair Galaxy phones and tablets. Sometimes if a button is being pressed while your device turns on, it may enter download mode, or you may see it during a normal software update. Don't worry, we have some solution for this problem. Now to introduce the easiest way to exit this screen. Note that this mode is available only on Samsung devices. Press and hold the volume down key and the power key for more than 7 seconds until the screen turns black and the Samsung logo appears. However, this method doesn't work all the time. If it fails to take the device out of the download mode, perform a soft restart. Press and hold the volume down key and the power key for at least 45 seconds and wait until the device restarts. It will remove the corrupted temporary data from the device and also will reset the network connection. If the above methods fail, I suggest you use a tool called Old Phone Android System Repair. It is the simplest and the most elite solution in such cases. It can take your Samsung phone out of the download mode in just one click for this method to work. Step 1. Launch the software and connect your device to the computer via USB cable. Step 2. Click on one click to exit download mode. You can now use your device once again. If none of the above methods are suitable for your scenario, then you can use the Android repair mode. This method will not damage your data. Please feel free to use it. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.